teleportation base close to Krod's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know the scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Krod and keep moving.
choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener, to bear witness.
A great weapon.
I always welcome. At the house.
Thank you. matter what fate brings serving her.
Welcome.
This is a supply box, officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel shop. Many thanks, good sir. No matter what fate serving.
Welcome.
I always welcome friend.
Ah, thank you for coming. I was going a bit stir crazy, as the poets say, cooped up in the hotel. Why don't I read the contents? I'm sick and tired of reading conversations between society's elite.
Hide these, kill that,
steal those. It's all the same. And the people who want them deciphered act as if it's the end of the world if they can't read them immediately. Tiresome. I am a simple, albeit brilliant man. Solving the code is what makes me happy. And with a friend at my side, what more is there to wish for? Perhaps sometimes I share too much. Thank you for listening. A little extra for you in there, my friend.
Oh, you're here. See? I told you I'd do it. No trace of Alidoro inside, though. And the Hermit's Cave itself is too deep for me. My next stop is the Relic of Trismegistus, one of Alidoro's favorite treasure hunting grounds. I'm curious why he'd go back there time after time. Oh, maybe I'm getting the hang of this sort of work. See you later, treasure hunter. I'm trying to track down Mr. Alidoro. We can catch up later.